Today's Midwest One Bank Where Are They Now Panther is Richard Carter. Carter was an accomplished running back at UNI from 2000 to 2004. He rushed for 2,906 career yards, the seventh best total in school history. Richard and his family still live in the Cedar Valley, where he has coached and currently serves as the operations manager at Target Distribution Center.